My greetings to all of you. Hope you all are fit and fine. Dayal Singh Public School, Dayal Singh Colony is celebrating Reading Month on digital mode through various activities like reading sessions, reading skills, essay competitions and so many, along with P.N. Panikkar Foundation, who have played a major role in building Read India movement. These are some of the achievements of P.N. Panikkar Foundation in building Read India. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi gave the responsibility to P.N. Panikkar Foundation to make their national reading mission to reach 300 million underprivileged people. Shri Ramnath Kovind, the President of India, congratulated the efforts of the foundation and conveyed his blessings and good wishes through the functionaries of P.N. Panikkar National Reading Mission. So what we are going to cover today, that what is reading and what are the benefits of reading. As we all know that reading is essential for our overall development. Reading is what we do when we understand writing. It is an active process of constructing meanings of words. It involves word recognition, comprehension, and fluency. Reading and hearing are the two most common ways to get information. So reading is an act of looking at printed or written words and understanding them. That's what we are doing right now also. जब भी हम लिखे हुए शब्दों को देखते हैं और समझते हैं, दैट इज रीडिंग. मोर ओवर रीडिंग एनहेंसेज आवर वोकैबुलरी, मेकिंग इट लार्ज, वास्ट एंड एक्सटेंसिव. वी कम अक्रॉस सो मेनी वर्ड्स एंड फ्रेजेस एंड अंडरस्टैंड्स देयर मीनिंग. जब हम पढ़ते हैं, हम बहुत सारे नए शब्दों को सीखते हैं और उनके अर्थ को जानते हैं. एंड मोर ओवर रीडिंग गिव्स अस डीपर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड द नॉलेज ऑफ द वर्ड. Benefits of reading. Let's get on to our topic, dear children. Reading exercises our brains. Reading improves concentration. Reading teaches children about the world around them. Reading improves child's vocabulary and leads to more highly developed language skills. Reading is a great form of entertainment. Reading develops a child's imagination. So let's understand all these points in detail. Reading exercises our brains. Reading is much more complex task for human brain than say watching TV is. So reading strengthens our brain connections. Reading gives workout to our brain, making it more active. Reading jolts our brain into action and maintain concentration and alertness in us. Dear children, when you watch TV, you just sit. You are not giving any workout to your brain. लेकिन जब हम read करते हैं, हम alert होके बैठते हैं, that create concentration level in us. Reading improves concentration. We have to sit still and quietly so that we can focus on the story we are reading. If we read regularly, we develop the ability to do this for longer periods. So reading helps in improving our concentration level. For reading, we have to sit in a silent place. जब हम पढ़ रहे होते हैं, हमारा ध्यान, हमारा ब्रेन उस स्टोरी पर होता है. So it improves our concentration level. Reading teaches us about the world around us. Through reading, we come across so many knowledge. We are living in a vast world. Through reading, we gain deeper understanding of the world. And it fills the brain with deeper knowledge. We are exposed to ways of life, ideas and beliefs about the world which may be different from those which surround us. Reading improves our vocabulary and leads to more highly developed language skills. This is because we learn new words as we read. We also unconsciously absorb information as we read about things like how to structure sentences and how to use words and language effectively. When we read, we come across so many new words and phrases. Automatically, when we keep on reading, we grasp those words. जब हम रेगुलर रीडिंग की हैबिट डालते हैं तो हम कुछ शब्दों को रोज पढ़ते हैं जिनको हम ऑटोमेटिकली अपनी डेली लैंग्वेज में यूज़ करने लग जाते हैं. वी लर्न हाउ टू फ्रेम द सेंटेंसेज ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट इज़ वेरी वेल सेड दैट लैंग्वेज इज कॉट नॉट टॉट. लैंग्वेज को पकड़ा जाता है. तो जितना आप रीड करेंगे उतना आप सेंटेंसेस को बनाना, नए वर्ड्स को जानना सीखेंगे. आपको किसी भी वर्ड में कोई भी कन्फ्यूजन है, यू कैन कंसल्ट गूगल, यू कैन कंसल्ट डिक्शनरी. सो यू विल कम अक्रॉस सो मैनी न्यू वर्ड्स ऑल्सो. अदर देन रीडिंग, वॉट यू कैन डू, यू कैन लिसन टू द इंटरव्यूज, यू कैन वॉच न्यूज टू इम्प्रूव योर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स. रीडिंग इज़ अ ग्रेट फॉर्म ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट. A paper book or an e-reader like the Amazon Kindle doesn't take up much space, so you can take it anywhere and you will never be lonely or bored if you have a book in your bag. It is very well said that books are the best friend of human beings. They are source of knowledge as well as entertainment. So we can carry a book anywhere. It gives us knowledge as well as entertainment. These days, e-books are also, what is an e-book? E-book is an electronic device where we can read various books on screen. So we can carry e-books also anywhere and we can increase our knowledge and improve our reading skills. Reading develops our imagination. This is because when we read, our brains translate the description we read of people, places and things into pictures. While reading, our imagination can run wild. When we read any story, sometimes we put ourselves in a story in front of us that helps us in understanding of emotions and it creates empathy also. So reading develops our creativity skills also. जब भी हम कोई स्टोरी रीड करते हैं तो हमारा ब्रेन इतना कॉन्सेंट्रेट कर रहा होता है उस पर कि हम अपने आप को उस सिचुएशन में इमेजिन करने लग जाते हैं. एंड वी यूज टू थिंक व्हाट वी विल डू व्हेन वी आर इन दिस सिचुएशन. सो डियर चिल्ड्रन, रीडिंग इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर आवर ओवरऑल डेवलपमेंट. सो वी एज टीचर्स, स्टूडेंट्स एंड पेरेंट्स शुड इंश्योर दैट रीडिंग शुड बी अ की पार्ट ऑफ आवर डेली रूटीन. Reading for pleasure can benefit our education and our social development and mental health. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.